Hey guys, it's Mike Austin, that's 9805, and welcome to another video. Okay, so today we're gonna be playing, a level that I haven't beat yet. I've got a few things to say after I beat this level today, I hope. But let's just play it right now and see what it has in store for us. What the bro? Okay, let me try again. If you like the new death effect, comment down below, guys. I got it yesterday in a chest, in a demon chest. It's pretty lit. I'm gonna try and beat this level. Shit. Okay. Okay, man. We gotta do this. Okay, we gotta do this. Gotta beat this today. You know that, right? So, alright, come on, man. Come on, man. No! 90%. Oh, my heart is beating. Ah. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay, we gotta do this again. Okay, we can't stop now, man. We gotta go. My heart's beating. Oh my God, J315, you're gonna, you are gonna be mad after I beat this. I was teasing my best friend this morning about the death effect that I just showed you guys each time I die. And he was like flipping out about it, and he was like talking about it this morning. I beat Hexagon first, and I'm like, what? You didn't beat that. And he's like, just kidding. I'd never beat that. But he's never gonna believe me once I beat it, man. I don't know. I just hope that I beat it. God. Holy shit. Oh, no. Oh, I got the Minecraft skin. Oh, I hope you like this video and subscribe, guys. Oh my god. I wonder how long did it take? How long did it? 5 minutes. Oh my god. Oh, guys, you gotta hit that subscribe button. Guys, thank you for watching. Okay, I've got to tell you something before I end the video. Okay, the anime that I made, it's from Gacha Studio. Okay, part 3 is gonna probably come out tomorrow. And at the end of the series, I'm gonna say a very true fact at the end of the video. One person might already know what it's gonna be, but I hope you just enjoy. Wait, why is my face cam is out, man, but I'm just gonna take that out of here. I don't really need it anymore. I just needed you to see my reaction, guys. This is the end of the video, and I hope you have a great day. See you guys next time.